earthquake came at 5:45. Gave no notice like a jilted mistress. Oh, walked in throwing plates and pictures. Said enough all those bombs we built and buried to keep within our midst. I ran to you, you're my doorway. Oh, you held me till the shaking stopped. And then the wave came crashing down upon us. So we ran outside and climbed up on the rooftops to watch our whole world get washed away. Now this house is a shipwreck. Drifting with no mast, and I sit upon the ruins to contemplate the massive face of the water, of the world, upon which we ride with no compass and no rudder and no time to pride. I don't know anything of any use in this madness. All I have to offer you is questions and patience. And I wish I could say at least there's a song for you in all of this. Then I'd have to leave you crying and go away and write it. And I know I mustn't sleep. There's a glowing from below at night. Is it the ocean's incandescent life, or the god of great darkness come to claim the one who wasn't meant to get away? And I fell like a stone when they took me the third day, and let you slip the sea's cold grasp. But still I write you all these letters that I carry in my chest. Now this life is a shipwreck, drifting with no hope, and I'm clinging to the to contemplate your absent face, just like water all around, while thirst chokes me dry in the darkness, in the waves. Of any use in this madness. All I have to offer you is questions and patience. And I wish I could say at least there's a song for you in all of this. Then I'd have to leave you crying and go away and write it. Well, I can't leave, I got nowhere to go. You and me, we'll sit out this storm. And if the only good thing about this time is that it's gonna end, well, that's where we're